Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Tuesday, the 22nd of December, Sun in Capricorn, ruled by Saturn planets, are saying.
Might as well.
Well, it's generally true, planets.
You don't have much choice. Venus, value, security, creativity is still annoying Uranus. Unpredictable.
Okay.
Skip merrily along, graciously declining any invitations to snark, irk, nitpick, complain, look at the downside, accentuate the negative, wallow in misgivings, challenge people to duels, and generally make a nuisance of yourself. The planets are, to put it mildly, a not particularly docile bunch, and as such, Murphy's Law is being invoked, although there will be no curfew on humor or finding assorted methods of appreciating the ridiculous. That said, operating note, current influences do make it increasingly likely that while you try to patiently express to another party that they are overreacting, your own fuse will suddenly shrink to the size of a mouse's eyelash, and the next thing you know, your presentation will have more in common with Visigoths pillaging the nearest village than you had perhaps initially intended. However, as the week progresses, the people with whom you live or work should find many different opportunities to tell you that your recommendations are absolutely brilliant, useful, inspiring, day-saving, etc. A state of affairs less likely to occur if you attempt to bludgeon them into submission with lengthy lectures, ridden with statistics and seriousness.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus still annoying Uranus.
Capricorn, Aquarius, Taurus, Libra, Sagittarius.
And if one's birthday, 22nd of December.
No two ways about it, you will have to be true to your creative, romantic, and professional school this year. And since doing so may entail some abrupt relinquishing or sidelining of ongoing projects or ventures so that you can spread your wings heads up, extra credit will not be given for sacrificing your growth because you pathologically booked yourself solid, promised, overachieved, or otherwise scheduled yourself to a fairly well.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.